flight, get started up, begin your patrol of the AO along your designated flight path. We don't have much activity this afternoon reported. Check in with COP Moto and Eagle's Nest when over their positions. They love seeing your ugly mugs. Have a good flight. Whiplash 1 out. Request rearming.
Copy. Rearming complete.
Pull up, pull up. Altitude, altitude.
Roy.
Kudasi, Hog 1-1, request takeoff.
Hog 1-1, Kudasi, you are cleared for takeoff and ready. Climb 300 at QFE 29.77.
Hog flight, one is wheels up, reference waypoint 1, climb to Angels 10, 215 knots.
Two copies.
Three copies.
Four copies.
The wedge.
Four, affirm. Three, affirm. Two, affirm. Four, rejoin.
Magic. So how are the kids doing?
Kids are doing good. Talked to my son yesterday. He scored 2 touchdowns in a football game last week. I hope wifey got some video. He was really excited.
That's awesome. They grow so fast. A little girl's becoming a young woman. Scares the hell out of me.
Yeah, man, I hear ya. Gonna have to get that shotgun ready for the boyfriends.
Well, my little one said she's never leaving home and never having a boyfriend. So I'll keep holding on to that delusional dream as long as I can.
I remember when I told my dad that. I was dating within 2 years.
Alphabet, don't crush my hopes and dreams. A man can hope.
Don't listen to her. She likes busting balls.
Magic, I just state the facts. Every little girl loves their daddy, but once the boy crazy bug hits, watch out.
All right. I need to stay focused or I'll crash this piece. Change of topic. Who wants to watch Monday Night Football on the RTB? Evans recorded for us. Can't wait to watch it.
Well, the Saints came back in overtime and beat the 49ers, so I'm good.
What? Asshole, are you serious?
Nah, just messing with you. I love getting your blood pressure up.
Damn you guys, bunch of misfits. I wonder why Tempaws love the hog. It's probably because we have a few screws loose.
Damn right. I love this baby. Even if she's ugly as sin, she's still my girl.
Ooh, a magic. Oscar 8, Hog 1, you're in your AO. How you guys doing on there?
Hog 1, this is Oscar 8. We are all secure. Hey, can I get you hogs to do a low pass over the cop? The fellas down here really get a kick out of it.
Oscar 8, Hog 1, sure thing. In and route for low pass. Hog flight, go trail, low pass over the cop. 400 feet off the deck.
Flight. Go trail.
4. Copy. 3. Roger. 2. Copy.
Altitude, altitude.
Hog 1, this is Oscar A. Hell yeah, thanks for the pass. You made our day. Stay safe up there, guys. Oscar 8's out.
Oscar 8, Hog 1, will do. You do the same. Call if you need us. Hog 1 out. Hog flight, let's go wedge formation. Angels 1-0, reference waypoint 3.
Flight, go wedge.
4, roger. 2, copy. 3, roger.
One, this is 2. I'm seeing trace fire at 2 o'clock ground level.
Roger that. Got visual. Hog flight, let's anchor here. Hog 3, start scanning the net for ground unit traffic.
3 copies.
Any unit on the net. This is 2-5 transmitting in the open. Request immediate assistance. I say again, requesting immediate assistance. We have been ambushed and sustained casualties. Great. Our location, 3-8 Tango, Lima Mike, 6-9er 5-9-7, 8-9er 8-9-7. I say again, 3-8 Tango, Lima Mike, 6-9er 5-9-7, 8-9er 8-9-7. Break. We have dismounted and set up a defensive position on the roadway on our path. Break. Enemy units consist of 6 mixed armor vehicles and 20 to 25 enemy infantry and RPG foot mobiles northwest of our path. Any unit on the net reading this transmission, come up on the net with call sign. Zulu 5 standing by.
Zulu 5, this is Hog 1. Flight at 4810s. I copy your duress call. You're approximately 8 clicks northwest of your pause. Angels 1-0. Request mark on the deck on friendly enemy positions. Break. Authenticate with commander's initials. Hog 1 standing by.
Hog 1, 0-5, mark on the deck. Friendly's marked with green smoke. Enemy location marked with red smoke. Break. Commander's initials, India Yankee. Request immediate cast on enemy armor and troops northwest of our port. Break. We will break contact once enemy forces have been cleaned out. Break. We are too close for cluster munitions. Utilize any other ordnance as required. Cleared hot. 0-5 out.
0-5, Hog 1, stand by for authentication. Hog 1 out. Whiplash 1, Hog 1. We have possible friendly Georgian troops. Call sign Zulu 5 in contact. At grid coordinates 3-8 Tango, Lima Mike, 6-9, 5-9 or 7, 8-9, 8-9 or 7. Broadcasting in the open. Request authentication of commander's initials, India Yankee, for the unit. Break. Request permission to provide cast of authenticated. Hog 1 standing by.
Hog 1, Whiplash 1, positive authentication on Zulu 5. You're cleared to assist Zulu 5 as required. Whiplash 1 standing by.
Zulu 5, Hog 1, you have positive authentication. Eyes on red smoke, inbound to engage. Hunker down. Hog 1 out. Hog flight, reference targets at red smoke. Watch your fire. Family's danger close. Cleared hot.
2 copies.
3 copies.
4 copies.
clock, 4-6.
Pull up, pull up.
Two, engage targets of opportunity. 3. Anchor here.
4. Roger. 3. Roger.
Join up. Anchor here.
Four, affirm. Three, roger.
Aguan Zulu 5, we're at the CCP, location 38 Tango, Lima Mike 67759er, 88313. Prepping a case evac point for evac of the wounded. Break. We have no radio contact with our command at this time. Can you contact your command and see what assets we have in the AO for our medevac case evac? Any assistance would be greatly appreciated. Break. We have 4 critical and 3 seriously wounded. Our vehicles are badly damaged. Zulu 5 standing by.
One, this is two. Tune to 31.000 FM. I'm hearing a lot of Rio Chana on the radio. No idea what they're saying. Maybe get some SG support for translation.
One, Hog One, we have broken enemy chatter on Tree 1 megahertz FM. Are you guys copying these transmissions?
Hog One, Whiplash One, roger that. I have the S2 working the translation as we speak. Stand by. Whiplash One out. Flight Whiplash 1, enemy radio chatter is indicating an enemy QRF is massing at the village of MCVMV, 5.5 clicks southwest of Zulu 5. Break. Sounds like they're also bracketing the train station for an artillery strike on Zulu 5. Break. Stand by for coordinates of possible enemy artillery locations. 38 Tango, Lima Mike, 62342-87129er. I say again, 38 Tango, Lima Mike, 62342-87129er. I am authorizing immediate deadly force to eliminate any enemy forces threatening Zulu 5 in the AO. Cleared hot. Break. I am working on coordinating a case vac sortie for Zulu 5. More to follow shortly. Whiplash 1 out.
Zulu 5, Hog 1, you have Tango's 5.5 click southwest of your location, amassing QRF, and artillery strike on your pause. Break. Hunker down. You're engaging at this time. Hog 1 out.
Hawk 105, I copy your last. We have heavy artillery raining down at your location. Please take them off ASAP. Hunkering down. We have casualties prepped and can't move out of the danger zone. 05 out.
Hog 1, Whiplash 1, SIGINT reports the enemy QRF, consisting of 10 to 12 mixed enemy vehicles, is on the main roadway near MiG-VMV heading towards Zulu 5. Prioritize your targets and take out the ARDI and enemy QRF. Still coordinating case vac ops at this time. Whiplash 1 out.
Zulu 5, Hog 1, got more bad news, brother. 10 to 12 vehicle enemy QRF headed from Major V, your location. Still working the Casavac. Break. Set up defensive positions. We'll give them all we got. Hang tight. Hog 1 out.
Hog 1, Zulu 5, I copy you last. Defensive positions established. Please hurry. We just lost one of our critically wounded. Zulu 5 standing by.
Hog 1, Whiplash 1, I've contacted Georgia Command and they have tasked two case vac helos to the AO for Zulu 5. Call sign Dragon 3-1 and Dragon 3-2, MI-82 ship. They'll be escorted by two KA-50 gunships, Gator 1-1 and Gator 1-2. ETA on station is 10 mics. Break. They are en route from a COP moto. I need all enemy forces eliminated before they can insert. Whiplash 1 out.
4, contact. Target, 5 o'clock.
5, Hog 1. You have Casavac forces en route to your location.
2 times MIH,
call sign,
Bravo
3-1, 3-2. Escorted by K-50 gunships, Gator 1-1 and 1-2. ETA is 10 mics. They will not insert until enemy forces are eliminated. We'll continue to suppress enemy forces. Hang in there. Hog 1 out.
Hog 1, Zulu 5, roger that. We are standing by. Zulu 5 out.
Thank you.
Engage armor.
4, copy. 3, affirm. 4, engaging target. 3, engaging target. 2, copy. 2, engaging target.
Flight. Engage targets of opportunity.
4. Affirm. 4. Engaging target. 2. Affirm. 2. Engaging target. 3. Roger. 3. Engaging target.
Flash 1, Hog 1, enemy RD and QRF destroyed. Waiting chance of act for Zulu 5. Hog 1 out.
Dragon 3-1, Whiplash 1, cleared for case vac insertion. I say again, cleared for case vac insertion. Enemy forces at the designated AO have been eliminated. Hog flight is on station for CAS. Whiplash 1 out.
Whiplash 1, Dragon 3-1. I copy your last and route to LZ at this time. Dragon 3-1 out.
Zulu 5, Hog 1. Enemy RD and QRF destroyed. Go to work with Dragon 3-1 for Casavac. Be overhead, Washington 6. Hog 1 out.
Dragon 3-1, Zulu 5, LZ established, green smoke mark on the deck. Three critical, four serious, defensive perimeter established. Zulu 5 out.
Zulu 5, Dragon 3-1, I copy your last, and route to LZ. We will get your voice taken care of shortly. Dragon 3-1 is standing by. Zulu 5, Dragon 3-1, we are on the deck. Let's start loading the wounded. Touch off in 90 seconds. Dragon 3-1 out. units on the net, Dragon 3-1. We're Oscar Mike to FOB Suze at this time. Dragon 3-1 out.
Hog 1, Zulu 5. We finally got comms with Georgian Command. They are sending a ground QRF to our location within 30 miles to escort us back to base. Zulu 5 out.
Zulu 5, Hog 1. I copy your last. You want us to stay on station? Over.
Hog flight, Zulu 5, negative. We have Gator flight in the AO. Thank you guys for the support. Without your help, we wouldn't have made it. Thanks again, comrades. You guys are awesome.
Zulu 5, Hog 1. No problem, brother. Best wishes to your injured. Get home safe. Hog flight is RTB at this time. Hog 1 out.
Hog flight, Whiplash 1. Great work as always, gentlemen. Continue your flight plan and RTB to Katazi. Georgian Command sends their highest praises for your work today. I'll meet you at the debrief. Whiplash 1 out.
What is the status of the SAM footprints at Katazi, sir?
Hog 1, Defender 9. Footprints posted. Katazi AO swept and secure. We'll stay on the net if anything changes. Defender 9 out.
Defender 9, Hog 1. Tango for the information. You guys stay safe out. Defender 9, Hog 1, we're inbound to Katazi. How are the footprints looking? Over.
Flight, RTB. Port,
Hog 1, Defender 9. Port, footprints RTB. Posted. Katazi AO swept and secure.
Copy.
We'll stay on the net if anything changes.
RTB.
Defender 9 out.
Katazi, Hog 1-1, inbound.
Hog 1-1, Katazi, fly heading 259-435, QFE 29.77, runway 08, to pass an altitude.
Altitude, altitude.
Heat 1-1. Patisi, check landing gear. Wind 139 at 4 meters per second. Runway 08.
Area.